nagkataon lang ipinanganak silang ganito. So regardless of what kind of disabilities they have, still, they should be loved. I call them miracle dog, and I call them purpose dogs because they were given to me for a reason, for a purpose. Alveen Mallari. I'm currently a public junior high school teacher and fur parent of these lovable dogs. 10 po, and 6 of them are disabled. Actually, when he was born, I was not really sure kung mabubuhay siya or magsusurvive siya because of the disability that he has. And then, but then again, sabi ko nga, if he will survive, merong reason or may dahilan kung bakit siya nabuhay. That's why his name is Purpose. Si gift at si present, sabi ko, hindi lang ito coincidental or hindi siya coincidence. Parang binigay talaga sa akin. Kaya I call them gift and present. Gusto kong maramdaman nila that they are normal dogs despite of their disabilities. Para sa akin kasi, everything and everyone, including animals, have equal rights. Not because they are disabled, you will ignore them or discriminate mo sila. One must always show the love and care na binibigay natin sa normal dogs. And mas maganda nga na ipakita natin sa kanila that they are special and they should be given additional care. Kasi that is what they need most. Sa dami nila, napapagod ka rin, I tend to motivate myself and convince myself na gusto ko ito. Hindi nila ginustong maging ganito sila. So therefore, I have to make sure na positive pa rin ang gagawin ko sa kanila. Isa sa mga nagiging challenges is madalas silang active and then all of a sudden, feeling mo matamlay, tapos may papakain ka, ayaw nilang kainin. So chances are magpapanik ka na kasi parang you feel that there is something wrong and you could not tell what it is. Buti na lang, I have Nutri Chunks with me. Nawala na yung parang feel of guilt ko or yung paranoia ko kasi I know that Nutri Chunks provide all the nutrients that my fur babies needs. Parang listo ganado na talaga sila. Yung isang bowl na lagi kong iniiwan dyan, siguro within the day, ubos na siya. Ganun siya kasarap para sa kanila. Prevention is better than cure, so I'd rather choose products that have complete nutrients and vitamins and minerals to ensure that my fur babies are healthy. I'd rather spend paying for the nutrients that they get from the product like Nutri Chunks. Before, I always travel from one place to another thinking that there are guard dogs in my house. Ngayon, baligtad na ang nangyari. Hindi ako makaalis ng bahay kung alam kong walang babantay sa mga aso. Ganun sila ka-special sa akin. I have a purpose in life. Love knows no breed because everybody and everything is equal. We just have to learn how to give equal rights to everything, including animals.